Hey guys, it is Mark here, Success Mindset Life. I wanted to jump on here and do a quick live stream sharing some tips on New Year's Day on helping, you know, to achieve your best year ever in 2020. So I'm going to share some tips on goals and going about achieving them. If you're on your own, I'm going to be sharing some stuff on how you can work with myself. If that is something you want to do, there's a giveaway I'm doing on that there. It's a 2-week giveaway, so I'll tell you about that in a bit. But also, there's another giveaway I'll share in a second. But first of all, so guys, if you want to, honestly, I'm going to be sharing some really cool stuff here that'll help you this year in going towards achieving your goals. And yeah, you'll get value here. So I would, if you're watching the replay, or you're watching now, I would maybe write down a few things that I'm talking about. So anyway, to start off, just want to say Happy New Year, guys, to all you amazing people out there that are just after celebrating New Year's Eve, New Year's Day. So hopefully you've recovered and you're getting ready to really make the best of this year, 2020, but also this decade. It's a new decade that we're starting here, guys. So it's time, you know, to make the best of it. 2019, you can reminisce, you can look at it and take the learnings, you can be grateful for all the things that happened that were amazing and the challenges that you overcame, and you know, you can have gratitude literally for everything, because you know there's a lesson in everything, even if it's a challenge. And obviously you may have had a lot of wins anyway, but looking back on 2019, it's basically more of a reference now, not residence. Now basically what I mean is, like, 2019's gone, guys. We can take the lessons and learnings and build on what we have achieved, or if there's you can look at it as a point of reference when you achieve your best 2020, you know, the best year ever, and you look at what happened in 2019, you're like, oh my god, look how far I've come. And that, honestly, guys, really will happen if you really know how to go for your goals and use your mindset, guys, because mindset is everything, as you'll hear me saying a lot, because it really is. It's just a fact. It's quantum physics proven now, and, you know, into the esoteric, because your mind is something you can't see. It's an esoteric thing, and quantum physics has really quantified this stuff. So mindset's everything, and mindset is obviously massive in achieving your goals. So, guys, we're going to be getting into a few things here, but I just wanted to also say, if you are on here in the replay, put in hashtag replay. If you're on here live, put in hashtag live, and put in something that you're grateful for. Just, you know, let's start this year with positive, and put something in that you're grateful for that's happened last night or over Christmas, or just last year. Just, you know, put it in the comments, guys, and inspire yourself, inspire our people. It's just put in something you're grateful for, because it's something that you really want to be doing every single day. If you really want to start capitalizing on living your best life, it's definitely something to really start to build in as a daily habit. So put gratitude in the comments. Anything that, you know, could be that you spent quality time with your family, which is really what Christmas should be about, instead of all this commercial stuff that you get with Christmas nowadays. But as long as you rise above that and you realize it's all just commercial stuff, and you just really utilize it for what it is, and hopefully you've had a great time with your family. So guys, anyone that shares this, I am going to pick someone and send them this book here, The Science of Getting Rich. It's one of the many books that I've read that are amazing books. I'm going to send this to one person that shares this, because there's going to be great value. If you have that book, I will also have many amazing books that I could recommend to you. This is one here, The Power of Awareness by Neville Goddard. So if you have that, and there's obviously Think Rich, there's many other ones that I could recommend, Power of the Subconscious Mind. So if you share it, guys, I'm going to pick a winner and send you a book. So anyway, getting into this, guys, just want to start sharing some of this stuff that you will get value from. So, guys, goals and resolutions. Everyone, and basically when it comes to a new year, they're setting goals and resolutions. So same thing, goals, resolutions. But basically, let's just call them goals for the sake of this live stream. So people set goals, and the statistics would blow your mind, guys, that really what happens, right? So people set goals, and by that February, 80% of people, and this is just because people don't have the right mindset, they don't know how to carry through with goals, they don't have the right environment, all these different things I'm going to be talking about here that's really, really important and really powerful, guys, to really achieving goals. But 80% of people have give up on their goals and resolutions, basically by February. Another fact is that a very high percentage have actually given up by the 12th of January. Now, obviously, it's not as high as the end of February, that's 80%, but a very high percentage have actually given up by the 12th of January. That's crazy. But guys, look, it sounds crazy, but it's fact, and it's obviously done in studies over years and years, but it's because most people, guys, do not have the support, do not have the strategies, the way of achieving goals, and they don't have the right mindset, because we weren't born with a manual for the mind. It's just the way it is, and that's one of the reasons why I studied this and went off this information when I came across the power of the mind and went to all corners of the earth, to the best people I could find on the planet, literally nearly every single one of them. If you look at my bio and who I've studied with, I went to all the best people, and it's because I realized that mindset was everything and I wanted to master this stuff. So that's now why I teach it, because I worked on it for myself, and now I'm teaching it. So guys, if you want to be in the statistic of the when you and you know go, so after you go past the 12th of January, the percentage of people are giving up, 80% in February, by the end of the year 9 out of 10 people have given up on their goals. So 1 out of 10 goes and achieves their goals, guys. 1 out of 10, that's 90% of people have given up. So if you want to be in that 10% that achieve your goals, then obviously keep listening, and I'll help you. I'll give you some tips here that'll help you. But obviously there's better ways of doing that. You can, you know, I'll talk about that as well. You know, because the environment and support you have, because it's very hard to do things on your own, guys. It's one of the reasons that people fail, is because they're trying to achieve goals on their own, and obviously they don't have the right mindset, etc. So It's there's a lot of these things that are so important. So if you want to be in that 10% that achieve the goals, then we'll talk about some of this stuff. And also, guys, the out of that 10%, the top 1-3% that obviously are in that 10% that achieve their goals own the world. Have you ever heard the statement that the top 1-3% of people actually run the world, because they own the majority of all the wealth? Well, if you're in that 10%, at least you're achieving your goals. But the better you do at this, the further you move up in that percentage. And, you know, why not? Why are we not here to live our best possible life and be in that top percent? So, if you want to stack things in your favor, we want to look at this. So, to write down your goals, guys, is just a straightforward thing. But the thing is, most people just don't do it. Most people don't even write down their goals. So be at least the person that writes down your goals, and at least you're on the right track, you're starting. So writing down your goals, guys, simple things is, you know, get a bit of paper, get a bit of time on your own, put on a bit of inspirational music that really gets you fired up, which is a good tip as well. And start writing down, just write and write and write and write. And then afterwards, you can put them into categories. But I would just say, write out your goals. Just put it all out down a bit of paper. And then you can then put them into just professional and personal, two categories. Or you can split them into categories like business, financial, personal, health, and relationships. So they're like, you know, five good categories to split them into. So with that, then, guys, writing down your goals is obviously the first start, because see, if you don't know what you want, how are you ever going to achieve it? If you don't know what you want, if you haven't even wrote them down, how are you ever going to achieve it? And the thing is, guys, if you don't know what you want, you're going to be in the same place next year as you are this year. It's just the way it is. If you don't know what you want, you're not going to, you know, you don't know what you want. So how can you, it's like getting in the car and not knowing where you want to go. How are you going to get there? So knowing what you want, writing it down, is just the simplest first step. But as crazy as it is, a lot of people don't even do that. But be one of the people that do that, and obviously you're at the races, as they say. And the other thing, I was just saying, that the people that don't have goals hit the target every time, guys. You know, if you have a goal, at least you're going towards that goal. And you may not hit the goal, but at least you're further forward than you were. And the chances are you're going to hit your goal if you do it right. But at least you're going to be further forward. But people that don't have goals at all, don't know where they're going, and they hit them every time because they're doing the same thing over and over again as they were the year before. So they're going to hit their goals because they don't have a goal. Do you know what I mean? They're literally just going to do the same thing. It's called the Groundhog Day, just doing the same thing over and over again and going, oh my God, I'm in the same place as I was last year. Nothing's really changed. So let's not be one of those people that do that. So a really important thing, guys, is you want to be consistent with your behaviors and habits. And this is one of the things we work on, especially in the mentorship we have, because changing your habits is something you really got to do if you really want to change your life, your goals. So changing your habits is really important because, guys, we're habitual beings. That's just how it is. We're habitual. We get up out of bed. We do the same things. We, in the same routine, we put on our shoes and our trousers, and you know, in the same way, through the same leg, and we put on our shoes and we brush our teeth and we go down and probably drink out of the same cup nearly every day and the same coffee, and we do, you know, it's just a routine, because 95% of what we do is habitual, guys. 95% is unconscious. People think that they're thinking every day all day long, but they're not. They're literally just in automatic pilot. And they're only thinking in around 5% of the time. So this is really key and really important. And obviously you really have to start focusing on your conscious mind to really start changing things in your unconscious, which is the 95%. So that's a really important part. It is something that is done better with people to help and support you, because you are 95% unconscious. And if you don't have an external environment, an external positive information coming in to overpower the unconscious, then you know you're obviously which is one of the reasons why a lot of people don't change on their own, because the 95% is so powerful on its own. And this is why these things I'm going to talk about are so important. So the things I'm going to mention, there's about 11 of them here, is I'll just start with the first one. So your environment, guys. See your environment. Who are you hanging with? What's the type of people you're around? You become the average of the people you surround yourself with. So it's so key and so important to be around like-minded people. Like, for example, I am, and this is what one of the things I said, I'm giving giveaways here, which is, obviously, I'll just mention this again, guys. If you share this, I'm giving a book away to one, I'll just pick somebody out of the people that share, that I'm giving away this book, this is Science of Getting Rich. I was just going to say at the start that I will, if you have this book, I'll give you another book. There's Think and Grow Rich, there's The Science of Getting Rich, The Power of Awareness. There's many amazing books I recommend to you if you have that particular one there. But that's the one that, if you don't have it, I'll give to someone who shares this, which is The Science of Getting Rich. But I'm also giving 2 weeks free access to my mentorship that I run with my clients. If any of my clients are on here, they'll tell you how amazing it is. It's an amazing like-minded group of people that literally we have all of these things I'm talking about here together in this mentorship. Also, you know, that's just one of the amazing things. We have all these things, but we obviously have the program, which is six months of modules and taking us through this here. Consistently like-minded people together supporting each other with all the things we're going to be talking about here. I'm giving two weeks free access to check it out, to see what you think of it. If you want to continue, fine. If you don't worry, it's free for the 2 weeks. So if you want that, you obviously, after this, you want to message me privately, we'll have a chat, and I can give you free access to it for 2 weeks, because we're really kicking off big time here in January, and my clients will tell you how amazing it is anyway, and you'll see that in the 2 weeks free access. So you want to have the right environment, guys. You want to be hanging with people that are really looking to go places, people that are really looking to live their best life. Because if you go to a bar and you're drinking with people, or you're hanging around with people, and this is just, you know, an example, but if you're hanging around with people that are negative and they're drinking and they're not doing things, like, you know, that are really that productive, you're gonna, you know, it's just the way it is, guys, from how we're designed. We become the average because we're all energy and we harmonize to the energy we're around. So if you're around people that are not going forward in life and are not very positive, you just by because you're unconscious most of the time, you pick up on what they're like, and then you become that. So that's why if you're around positive, like-minded people that are going places, that are really positive, that are looking to better their life, and they're really in that mode like we have in the mentorship, obviously then that has a massive positive effect. It really lifts you up. Everyone lifts each other up, and you become the average of the people. So the environment, who you're hanging with. Another thing is, you know, like if you're trying to change habits, which we do, is we make things obvious. We have repetition of like, if we're trying to change a habit, we have it around the triggers around us all the time to keep us focused, because we're 95% unconscious. You need to keep things in your, like, you know, positivity around you very constantly, as much as possible. Whatever that habit is you're looking to change, that's one of the things that as well is gain this environment. The other thing is, guys, what's your why? If you have a goal and you don't have a really strong why, then it's gonna, you know, motivation only gets you so far. Motivation is like a battery, and it's like, it can obviously diminish, right? You need to have a really strong why that's really deep inside, and like whatever your goals are, make it about something greater than you. Don't make your goals just about you. Make your goals about like your family, and obviously even outer, further than that. Make your goals about something that's really, really deep inside, really powerful. So your why is really important. Set yourself up to win, guys. Like, you know, simple things like obviously environment, if you're around like-minded people, that's setting yourself up to win. But like, if you want to change a habit, like for example, if you want to start going to the gym and you want to do it first thing in the morning, if you have your gym clothes right beside you, literally, like you could even go to bed and wearing your gym clothes if you like, which is, you know, it's on you. But if you have your gym clothes right at the side of the bed, and it's not like way downstairs or in the wash, you know, you have to go, like your mind, you know, your brain is a survival thing. It's not there to, you really have to push through. That's why these things, the mindset, which is mindset, that's why mindset's everything, because your brain is programmed to basically just survivals, just straightforward, keep you alive, etc. You have to push through. It'll always, you know, and this is the thing, it'll basically try to keep you just, it's okay, you know, you'll come up with things, maybe I'm too tired today, I'll sleep in for a wee while. And, you know, so make things easier, have things beside you, set yourself up to win. Obviously, environment is going to be massively important there, and it's kind of interrelated. Reward yourself. And like in our mentorship, we're always sharing wins with each other. We're always motivating each other. Like, so reward yourself. Like, you know, that could be when you do a task, you know, I don't mean like if you're trying to lose weight, eating a load of chocolate, rewarding yourself. But just think of wee rewards that you can give yourself. And, you know, one of the things that I recommend to my clients is keeping a magic moments list. You know, your gratitude obviously is helping you with that as well. But having a reward for things when you do things, and patting yourself on the back and basically keeping yourself satisfied and thinking, right, this is worth it. Don't lie to yourself is another one. Guys, don't lie to yourself, because this is the thing. People are lying to themselves all the time by saying, I don't have time. I don't think I can do this. You know, I can't do this, I can't do that. But guys, you can. We're human beings, we have infinite potential. Quantum physics has proven that we have so much energy within us, and it's just a belief system. We have so much energy within us that we could light up one person could light up a whole city with the energy that's inside them. Like New York could light up the whole of New York. Like, that sounds crazy, but it's quantified in quantum physics. Now, it's all to do with priority. Whatever your priority is, you will have energy, guys. What you prioritize, if you're saying, I can't do this, I can't do that, it's not a priority. You're just not making it a priority, which is why this why that I talked about is really important. You really want to bring that into it and make things a priority, because you will find a way to do it. Your words, your language that you use, so key and so important, guys. How you talk to yourself, your words, your language. Like, for example, you know, if you're saying, I try, but I always fail, and like, how's that helping you? Like, you got to talk positive. You got to talk like it's, I can do this. You know, like even saying that, you feel empowered. I can do this. This is done. It's done. I'm doing this. End of story. It's happened. It's done. So like, and if you don't believe in your goals, guys, if you're like, you know, if you don't believe in your goals, it's already not happened. You gotta, you know, obviously as part of the mentorship, we really get people to ingrain belief into themselves. Like, that's one of the, you know, one of the major parts, like, it's changing their mindset. Well, they totally believe in their goal, and it's just done. It's a done thing, because we're working on the mindset and all the different things we have to overcome limiting beliefs and overcome all these fears that are an illusion, and just really get in complete and utter absolute certainty that this goal is done. Because, guys, if you don't believe in yourself, you might as well, you know, the goal's not going to happen, because belief is everything in so many ways. Because it's, your belief creates, you know, it's a mindset thing again, guys. So belief and having the right language. Accountability partners, guys. You've got to have accountability partners, right? So we have accountability partners in our mentorship program. It's all designed, all these things that are designed into it for a reason, because you need accountability. People don't do things and make excuses on their own. Like, no one's ever achieved anything great on their own, guys. No, it's just a fact. Look at anything, look anybody up online that's achieved. They've never done it on their own. There's always been people around them that really helped them and supported them. So having accountability, really key. Even tag someone in here, guys, on this post and say, you're my accountability partner. If you're, you know, thinking of taking these tips and try to do stuff on your own, obviously you can reach out to me and get the 2-week trial, two-week free access to the mentorship. But if you're trying to do this on your own anyway, like, even tag someone in here, or if you're in my mentorship already, tag your accountability partner in this post and say, let's rock, we're ready to rock in the mentorship now in January, we are doing this, and tag them and say, 2020 is our best year ever, it's done, let's do this, guys, and tag your accountability partner. And by the way, guys, as I said at the start, put in something that you're grateful for in this post. It'll inspire other people, and obviously it's going to be getting you into that gratitude thing that you should be doing every day, guys. You should be at least writing down 3 things you're grateful for every day. So write down 1 thing you're grateful for in 2019, and we're creating our goals for 2020. You should be creating your goals for 2020. As I said at the start, guys, if you don't have a goal, how are you going to achieve anything? You're not going to be anywhere different if you don't have goals. You've got to have the goals and then obviously achieve them. So put in your accountability partner. So another one is have to overpower your feelings at times, guys. Because your brain is designed to keep you in survival mode, right? And yes, it's great and it's really helped you in a lot of ways. And, you know, the brain's amazing. But you have to really push past barriers and to become more. Push through comfort zones to become more. So you really got to overpower your feelings at times, because at times you won't feel like doing what you need to do. And you got to overpower that. You got to say, I am doing this. I don't feel like doing this right now, but I'm doing it anyway. And that's you breaking through your comfort zone, guys. That's what comfort zone is. And, you know, if people are like, oh, you don't feel like it, don't do it. Guys, you're going backwards. You got to, if you're committed to achieving your best self, if you're committed to going to the next level in your life, achieving your best year ever, which is obviously a different level, you got to, when you have goals, you got to overpower your feelings. Like, if, using the gym example again, you could be sitting there like, oh, I can't be bothered going tonight. But guys, you can have energy on top like that there when you just change your mindset. Your mindset is everything. Like, there's an example of how mindset's everything, because you can change your energy like that if you know how to do it. We teach all that in the mentorship, etc. So, like, you can change your energy and you can just break through, like, not feeling like going to the gym. You just go. You just say, I'm going. And, guys, the funny thing about it is when you move and you get out to go to the gym, you feel amazing. And you were sitting on the couch, and if you had to let that feeling overpower you, you'd be sitting on the couch and you'd be feeling like shit. Oh, I didn't go to the gym. Whereas if you overpower that, because you have the right, you know how to tap into your energy and you have the right mindset, you then go to the gym and you come back feeling amazing, and you're at the gym and you're full of energy. You're like, whoa. So that's how it works, guys. Yeah, you got to be able to overpower. And, you know, having the right environment, again, like-minded people and mindset helps you with that. So we're nearly finished, guys. The last couple of things is keep on track daily. See, when you have your goals, you gotta keep yourself on track daily, right? So if you fall off the wagon, and guys, even in our mentorship, it's far less likely to happen in the mentorship, obviously because of the like-minded environment. But sometimes things happen and people fall off for a day, but they get back on because they have the like-minded environment. You've got me, the mentorship, the daily the mentorship group, which is a daily thing. We're always helping, supporting each other. We have the weekly calls. We have the material on the modules. All this stuff keeps people on track, but it can happen to anyone, even if they're in the mentorship. But obviously, if you're on your own, it's more likely to happen. But if you want to keep yourself on track, guys, because if you fall off track for a day, you got to think to yourself, shit, I fell off for a day. You definitely don't want to let it go past 2 days, because that's when you start going slippery slope and you start going down the way. I talk about the habit curve. If you're in my mentorship or you've been at my seminar, you'll see that habit curve where you go on the slippery slope. You don't want to go past a day, guys. And you obviously don't want to miss a day anyway. That's what you want to keep in mind. I'm not going to miss a day. But look, guys, life happens sometimes. Something might happen. Like there could be a massive challenge and that you could go out of your head of the things you need to do because of a challenge, you know, because life, you know, there is challenges in life, guys, you know, it's the way it is. And it's part of growing, because if you have the right mindset, you can get through challenges much better and you can rise above them and use them as stepping stones to go higher and higher. So challenges are there. So it may happen that you fall off sometimes, but you want to get back on again as soon as possible. If at all possible, like straight away the next day. Obviously, like I said, you don't want to leave it much longer than 2 days. And obviously, do everything you can not to miss a day. So keep it on track daily. That is going to keep your motivation, and you'll be proud of yourself. You'll be like, oh my God, I'm doing this every single day. I haven't missed a day. Or if you've missed one day and you're back on again, you'll be like, oh, go back on straight away. You know what I mean? So that's going to be so, it's going to build your self-esteem and your self-confidence. It's going to grow your self-esteem and self-confidence, and it's really going to, cultivate that, guys. And the more you cultivate that, the better and better and better you get, and the stronger you get. And it's like a snowball effect of positivity. So, and stay on the winning streak then, guys, because everyone, like, if you're on a consistent thing of a winning streak, you know, it's like an add-on to keeping on track daily. It just feels amazing, and it's a real good way of building your self-esteem and self-confidence. And obviously a like-minded environment, supportive group, etc., really helps this to make this happen. And yeah, so like, obviously, guys, if you want to take advantage of that 2-week free trial of our mentorship, which we are kicking off big time here in January, then reach out to me and I'll obviously let you take advantage of that. But like, you know, so guys, that's pretty much me finished off on the things I wanted to share on helping you to really start to cultivate your goals, and to giving you some tips here that on this quick live stream that'll help you to start to at least put them into practice if you're trying to do it on your own. So like, try to get, you know, as much of as what I've said here really put together if you're doing it on your own. And if you, and you know, obviously if you're not doing it on your own completely, you'll have an accountability partner if you're following this properly. But obviously, if you want to really take things to the next level, guys, and really go all out, then we have this mentorship that is just freaking amazing, guys. It really, really is. As I said, the guys that's on it will tell you that. How powerful it is. It's just phenomenal. And you can have a 2-week free trial. Again, guys, reach out to me if you want that 2-week free trial of it. And if you share this, you will get one person. I'll pick a person that I'll get this book, The Science of Getting Rich. And there's other books there if you have that one, as I said earlier. So that's the book there that I'll give you if you don't have it. Okay, guys, with that, let's as the last point was saying there, guys, let's stay on a winning streak. Let's make 2020 our best year ever. And like, guys, it's really up to us, because 2020 is going to be your best year ever if you make it so. It's going to be up to you. It's going to be, you have the power and the ability. If you're a human being, we have infinite potential within us. It's been proven and shown to us so much nowadays, guys, with quantum physics and everything, all this amazing science and information we have to quantify this. Like, it's just a matter of taking action and really putting it into practice, guys. So much amazing stuff I could share with you guys, but obviously I just wanted to do a quick live stream to give you a few pointers and a few tips to really start to make 2020 your best year ever. And don't be a statistic, guys, of one of the people that fall off the wagon. be in that 10%, at least the 10% that are going to achieve your goals this year. Don't be in the percentage that have given up by the 12th of January. Don't be in the percentage that have given up by the 80% that have given up by February. And 9 out of 10 don't achieve, so the other 10%, whenever they fall off the wagon throughout the year. You be in the 10% that achieve your goals. Be in that 10% and move up that percentage. You want to be, your goals should be to be in the top 1-3% of people in the world. Why not? We're here to live our best life, guys. And I wish you the most amazing 2020 ever, and the most amazing decade ever. We're in a new decade, guys. Awesome stuff. So thank you for listening in. Thank you for being part of this live stream. I really appreciate you guys that tuned in and watched to the end. If you're watching the replay, really appreciate you guys as well. And obviously reach out to me if you want to take advantage of that 2-week trial. Just message me and I'll chat to you and we'll sort it out. And yeah, talk soon, guys. Let's make 2020 our best year ever. Let's do it. All the best, guys. Have an awesome 1st of January. And I'll talk to you soon on live streams, because I'm going to get back on here a bit more now in January and going forward, doing live streams again, sharing some tips. I've just been really busy, guys, with clients and seminars and live events and different things I'm doing. But I will be on here from time to time doing live streams. So thanks for tuning in. Much love to you and talk soon. Cheers, guys.